This week on Pure Brews America, we make our way to the Upper Peninsula, where I sample the finest Upper Hand Brewery has to offer. Then I visit Wolverine State Brewing Company, the only all-lager brewery in Michigan. Finally, we take a trip down to Cincinnati's Rheingeist Brewery to find out the truth behind some of the city's best beer.